Hi everybody, Pedro here from PG's Continuing Journey Channel, and today, the workout is Joy Bauer's Slimdown with Lisa Wheeler, and appropriately because, as a former member of the Joy Fit Club, way back in the day, but again, I don't like to look at the past, but that was a milestone for my WWE days. So now it's time to join the club again. Woo! I like this song. Woo! I don't know. As far as... Oh, I should mention... Friday morning, I'm going to be doing one more follow-up, my fifth and final appointment, the follow-up at my veins clinic. So that means there'll be no weigh-in. I got to drink 3 bottles of water. I'll be just doing, and I got a couple of bananas in the refrigerator and a Giovanni Filippi yogurt as if we breakfast. So because of that, there'll be no weigh-in tomorrow. So, but I did well in my food choices. I had slipped up a little bit. All right, Joy, Lisa. Grapevine. Yes. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ladies. My doctor recently recommended to me the Mediterranean diet. Let's roll our shoulders down. Blank for a moment. So some of the foods featured in that diet. Very good news. I eat some of it, but I don't believe in.
Yeah.
Ready to work. Let's go. Let's do this thing.
Okay, you ready to work out? Alright. We're going to start with some squat racks. So, just a little warm up. I want your feet a little bit wider than hip width. Your shoulders are rolled back and your dumbbells are zipped up. Okay, James.
Perfect. I'm on it.
Let's sit down to the squat. That's it.
And squeeze on the way up. And feel this in your glutes and your thighs, front and back. And let's exercise.
Sit. Something like a tight tushy. Tight and rounded tushy. All right, Alum, you have to wait. Bye-bye.
I'm doing
T now. Just gonna do my fight.
But like you said before, both exercises are great. It just depends where you are.
Excellent. Yeah, that's right. I have great ankles from my gymnastic days, so I really like to keep it low. But again, my heart is pumping. I'm getting a great workout.
All right, Joy, let's just do four more of these. For four, three, and let's bring it back to the bar. It's right leg. Okay, keep those arms pumping.
Showing myself a little bit.
Moving our strength.
Time for lunges.
Yeah.
Thank you. Tell you, I look back at it, what was I thinking, hugging old Kathleen, but all good, yes. My dream was to be a contestant on one of those game shows like The Price is Right or Wheel of Fortune. But like I said, my past isn't stays in the past, it's not coming with me now. But this is an awesome workout in spite of that.
Let's pass it together. Great. March out with my leg right here. Okay, I've got your favorite move now. You know what it is?
Oh, my great time with the boost take.
Just grapevine first. Other side.
You're going to like this.
Your grapevine boogie?
Yeah.
Ready?
Ready?
Fine. Then jump it out and boogie. Grapevine.
Pause for a moment. Still on? Yes, we are. So now, as I pointed out, my doctor recently recommended me the Mediterranean diet, and he gave me a list of some of the foods to try. The good news is many of those foods I've been eating anyway, but so some of it is like from one egg yolk per week, so it's like one scrambled egg or one hard boiled egg per day, depending on how I organize my food. I ate a lot of protein, lean proteins this week, at least I tried to anyway, with the meats and the fish and the little pork in there. I cooked some delicious brown rice, boiled in water, chickpeas, olive oil, and country crock. Buttery spread, I think I mentioned this in my last video, but the one, just in case you didn't hear me while I was doing the workout, and I'll resume that in a moment, is I have to get ready for the follow-up to my vein at my veins clinic, where my right leg, where the procedure on my right leg was taken care of, and because of that, there'll be no way in to this Friday, so it'll be 1 week from this Friday that I'll record my way in, and hopefully I'll go lower than 267.2. I'll see you later. Let me get going so I can finish up this workout. Peace out.